गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हेलो, हाउ आर यू? आई थिंक यू आर ऑल ओके, फाइन, ओके, वेरी गुड. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट द पोएम द एंट एंड द क्रिकेट. इट हैज़ बीन टेकन फ्रॉम एसप्स फेबल्स. नाउ बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द पोएम, लेट अस टू अंडरस्टैंड फर्स्ट व्हाट डू यू नो अबाउट फेबल्स. Fables are those moral stories where the predominant characters are the animals only. So when animal characters are the main characters, it comes under fable and it ends with a moral. So let us start the poem, The Ant and the Cricket. In this poem, you will find out a young silly cricket that was very much accustomed to seeing. And he was so busy in singing, he forgot to store any food. So when he opened his cupboard, he found nothing is there. So then he understood, now winter is approaching, his death is very soon, he had to die. So he was in starvation. And he was in starvation and sorrow for a long, long time. So he became very bold, strong. He thought that something he has to find out. So he wanted to get some help from whom? From the ant. So he had gone. He thought that ant will help him. Two things he wanted to get. What are the two things? Certain mouthful of grain and a shelter from the rain. So with this hope only, he had gone to the ant. So when ant listened his problem, ant told very clearly that we ants never borrow, we ants never lend. So this is the principle the ants follow it. Now we have a question here that whether should we follow this type of principle? Okay, you are never borrowing from anyone, it's a good idea. But you are not lending to anyone, if there is some requirement to someone, how far it is appropriate? We should understand that part. So anyhow, as ant follows this principle, he has not extended his helping hand towards the cricket to help him. Not only that, he asked, what did you do in the summer? And then when the cricket told, my heart was so light, he was quite busy in singing. So then in a very ironical way, the ant told the cricket, now you go for dancing. You see, when someone is in starvation, when someone is in dying condition, should we tell in this way to someone? But ant did so. Not only that, even thrown him away also. So you should understand from that point of view, whether this type of attitude should we follow or not. Though about the ant, I think you have read in standard 7, the tiny teacher. They have been considered as a teacher. We can learn from them so many things. But how far this attitude is appropriate to you, you have to understand it. We learn from them discipline. We learn from them teamwork. So many things we learn from them. But when this point was told that we ants never borrow, we ants never lend, at his door someone is coming to get some help, and he is not only helping, even throwing him away. So this shows that somewhere we have to understand it very clearly, that if this type of attitude we human beings also show to someone else, so what identity will come out? What reaction will be there towards whom we are showing this type of attitude? Whether they will take it casually, they will take it seriously, or they will get some other idea about us So all these things we should understand it very carefully. So once again you read this poem, you will understand a lot about the animals' life. There also so many things are there to learn. Thank you.